guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Ms. Marvel and whether if it is the cheapest or the most expensive film of Marvel's Phase 5. Now, the film was reported by some sources to be the cheapest movie of Marvel, having a budget of only $140 million. And fans were surprised by this news. Brie Larson will have to carry the weight of this movie as it's a sequel to Captain Marvel, as the trailer has also received an almost positive response from the audiences. But now there has been a development, as Disney has now confirmed that Ms. Marvel is now the most expensive movie of Phase 5 lineup, which totally cancels the previous news, as it is said to be having a production budget of $270 million, which exceeds Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania having $200 million, Guardians of the Galaxy Vol. 3 having $250 million, and Secret Invasion having a budget of $212 million. So that is a huge amount, and it's up to Brie Larson to carry the movie and take it higher, stronger and faster. Yes, UK government is said to be contributing an amount of $55 million as a subsidy, but still, that leaves $220 million. And looking at the performances of the previous projects of Phase 5, it is going to be difficult, as Marvel has been facing a downslope and fans have not been supporting the movies lately. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this movie.